In this video, I'm going to show you the way to add pop-ups to your Wix site to collect emails.
You now have a pop-up box.
Welcome back, Moghul Makers. I'm Raylan from MoghulMakers.com, helping you to market, monetize, and mogul up. If this is your first time joining us, please hit the subscribe button below for more valuable videos. Today, we're adding a pop-up box to your website using 4 easy steps. This is a great tool for email marketing, which I will explain later. Let's begin.
Step 1, choose your pop-up type. Log into Wix.com, put in all of your login details, and go to your website. Select and edit site. Site actions, edit site. So here's our lovely website page, MoghulMakers.com. You will notice that we are on the home page from the page settings. If you would like to go to a different page, just click the button below, home, shop, book online, or resources. Go to the buttons on the left and hit the second one from the top, hitting add. Go to the bottom where it says light box. Now there are different types of light boxes you can use depending on your content. There are welcome pop-ups, which usually show your brand name, logo, and a sentence about your business. There are also video pop-ups where you can have a video, and you can also add some data in that as well. You can add a subscription box right over here, which can be in the center, can be at the top of the website page, on the right of the website page, on the bottom, and on the center again. You can also add promotions, and these are great for an online store. You'll notice that these can be in different places on your website page as well. You can add a contact pop-up, which gets any type of information you need from customers. So now that we know the different pop-ups, and you can add as many as you would like to your page, let's go to the subscription pop-up, choose whichever one you would like, and click on it. Step 2, create your background. Click on the box, click on change design, change the background color if you wish, and the shape as well. Wix has default settings for your different colors, so my colors are purple, white, and black. Let's choose this nice purple color here. Make sure you see the blue check mark. You can also customize your design. So you notice that there is fill color and opacity. This just makes it a little bit transparent if you would like that. Let's make it 75%. You also have the border where you can select. You can also change the color. Let's make it black. Now you can select your width as well. And you'll notice that you have a beautiful border. Let's do 5. The corners you can do as well. Or you can also create a shadow. Once you're finished with the color and the shape of the background, you can also adjust the size by making it wider or making it smaller. Let's go here. Click on the middle icon that says animation. You can choose to animate your pop-up window. Let's make it bounce in. And you can preview it by clicking on the stop button. That looks great. Click outside of the box. You can set up an overlay. Click on Thing Closes Light Box. That way when someone clicks outside of the box, it automatically closes. Click Change Overlay Background. You can create an image or a video for the outside of the subscription box. I would like to create a different color, so let's choose one so it looks a little blurred. I'm going to click the gray. Go to Settings. Opacity and color, so it makes it more translucent. That way you can still see the website, but it gives it a little bit of a blur, so the subscription box actually pops up. The X button when you're finished, and Wix will automatically save your progress and data for you. It is very user-friendly. Step 3, create your question. Click Join Our Mailing List. Click Edit Text. Adjust the font size here. I'm going to make it a little bit bigger, not too much. Select the font here. Always look for something big and bold that's easily readable. That looks great. Now let's make it a little bit bigger. You can also change the color here. Let's stick to the black. A power tip here is to give value in exchange for an email. For example, we are having a 30-day challenge on how to create a successful online brand. I will put the links below. So we would ask, instead of join our mailing list, highlight it. We would ask, are you ready to create a successful online business? So type in, asking powerful questions creates a dialogue and shows potential customers what they will receive. Now this looks a little too big. There we go. You can add effects as well. So you can create shadows. So you can create any type of shadows you would like. Exit out of that to change where it is placed. Just click on it and drag it up. Step 4, track your emails. Once you've finished creating the design, click on the left-hand column, go to settings. Where should notifications be sent? Type in your email address. So mine is raylin@missmoghul.com. Every time someone subscribes to your email list, you will get notified with this address. You can also ask for their name and their phone number. I would recommend creating one call to action. This creates a higher conversion rate. Click the thank you message below, all the way at the bottom. This thank you message will pop up after the new customer submits their email. You can adjust this to be more specific about your content. So in our case, we would say thanks for subscribing. And in the subtitle text, we would write, get ready for the top secrets of creating a successful online brand or business. When that's finished, hit back, go to layout. You'll notice that we are in the horizontal form, which means that the subscribe button is on the right. So let's put the subscribe button under the email to make it aesthetically more pleasing. Click design. You can change the style of the subscribe button. Go to background, change the background color here, and whether you want it to be transparent or not here. Click emails. You'll see the note that says welcome new subscribers, and hit create now to create an automatic welcome email. We will discuss how to create a stunning welcome email in the next video. I will put a welcome email template in the links below so you can figure out how to automatically send a welcome email with higher engagement rates and higher conversion rates. Let's exit out of that for now and click exit. When you are happy with your design, hit save. It should already be saved, but just in case, and publish now. Click view your site. You now have a pop-up box.
So now that you know the 4 easy steps to add a pop-up window to your website, here are 3 additional bonus steps you can use for email marketing. Once you receive emails from new subscribers, go to the free website MailChimp.com to make an email directory. You can add 1,500 emails completely free. Bonus 2, as I mentioned before, is a welcome letter for new email subscribers. I have a link in the description below for a welcome email template. It not only looks professional, but it gives you higher conversion rates. Number 3, create a weekly email nurture system. In the next video, I will show you how to create a weekly email nurture system to get your audience's attention fast. Be sure to check out all the tools and resources I mentioned in the links in the description below. And question of the day, what websites do you use for email marketing? Comment below, we respond to every comment. Please like, share with someone who needs this, and subscribe for other valuable videos. I'll see you in the next video.